after everything that happened, and that man gets put in jail. Well, the people of Ireland want Enoch Burke released.
Yeah!
Because here's the simple fact of it is, if he was a Muslim man praying on the street and he was put away, there'd be a protest outside the Dáil and in the Dáil to get him out. But because he has Christian beliefs, the media stands quiet and locks him up. Well, I'm not accepting that. This is their country. It's a Catholic country. If you don't like it, get out of it.